the world's fastest big cats. As you know, kittens are pretty fast and fierce, but are you sure you know which is the fastest? Find out for yourself. You'll love this speed competition. Number 10, Bobcat. It's one of the North American lynxes. This kitty is as adaptable as it is fast. It can inhabit wooded areas as well as semi-deserts, urban areas, swamps, and basically anywhere it can get food. At twice the size of a domestic cat, it's a born fighter. It has run so much with the top speed of 34 miles per hour that it has overcome extinction and refuses to disappear, despite being heavily hunted throughout history. With its feline instincts, it usually hunts rabbits or hares, although it also hunts rodents, birds, chickens, geese, and even deer. They're so sneaky that humans rarely see them. So don't forget to take a picture of them if you see a big kitten at night on your trip to North America. Number 9. Snow Leopard. Carnivore, stealthy, and quite fast. The snow leopard is a predator designed to kill prey up to 3 times its size, thanks to its legs, physique, and leaping ability. This beauty of nature is highly endangered. Its gorgeous mottled and thick grayish fur gives it a unique appeal that poachers commonly target. This leopard is perfectly adapted to its habitat, where it runs on rocks, blending in with everything and looking for its next meal. Its prey are mostly goats and ibexes. With a speed of 35 miles per hour, it can hunt whatever it wants in highlands or lower areas, thus becoming the king of the mountains once again. Number 8. Leopard. Strong, elegant, and tree-lover. Native to North America, Central Asia, India, and China, this is one of the most powerful big cats in the world. It measures from 3 to 6.4 feet long and weighs between 62 to 198 pounds. This feline, which belongs to the genus Panthera, runs at an incredible speed of 36 miles per hour. The leopard also excels in the water, as it swims amazingly. Moreover, they usually attack antelopes, deer, and even dogs when they're near humans. The cunning leopard often drags its victims into trees, so scavengers don't devour them, and it can also hunt from tree branches. This big animal can be black as well. Be careful if there are leopards near your city, since they can eat whatever they consider smaller than their opposing size. Number 7. Amur Leopard. This is the leopard subspecies most difficult to see. It's so critically endangered that there are only about 90 worldwide. Most of these leopards are native to cold Siberia in Russia and some parts of China, while others are in European and American zoos. This stealthy Amur leopard has a size ranging from 3.2 to 4.5 feet long and a weight between 55 to 105 pounds. It has a rather stunning mottled fur that adapts pretty well to the harsh winters of Siberia and also survives among North and South Korea in a demilitarized area, as it's an animal that enjoys a peaceful habitat without humans. With a speed of 37 miles per hour, it can happily display its beauty to the world free of hunters and be one with nature. Number 6. Eurasian Lynx. It's the biggest lynx of all. However, it's a medium-sized kitten. Why? I'll explain now. It's 2.6 to 4.3 feet long and weighs between 40 to 46 pounds. Although some reportedly weigh up to 99 pounds in Siberia and the Carpathian Mountains, this kitty's speed reaches 40 miles per hour, and it wisely uses it to kill prey up to 4 times its size. The Eurasian lynx can hunt deer, muskox, goats, as well as reindeer. This big cat even eats other cats, so no one is safe from its speed and huge appetite. Just keep an eye out if you see one who may look small, but it's faster and stronger than you. Number 5. Jaguar. Gorgeous, mottled, and native to America, these kittens can run at an extraordinary speed of 40.3 miles per hour. The jaguar is the second largest feline in the Americas. It weighs between 123 to 212 pounds and is 3.8 to 6 feet long. That's not all. It also has the largest skull of all cats on the planet, and its jaw is so powerful it can destroy the head of an adult alligator with a single bite. As you may have already noticed, this apex predator has no problems adapting to the water and will eat anything that fits inside its mouth. Once it sees its prey, it'll catch it with one leap. Number 4. Cougar. The most cosmopolitan of all. The cougar is native to all American continents, from the Canadian Yukon to Patagonia in South America. This animal has been able to adapt to almost any possible habitat and climate of the continent where it had to live. its remarkable speed can reach up to 50 miles per hour, and its body is best adapted for sprints rather than long chases. You may not associate it with water, but this cougar can truly swim. It can even use its versatility to become your greatest nightmare if you were prey. The cougar can weigh up to 220 pounds and be up to 7.9 feet long from nose to tail tip, making it a large, good-sized animal for hunting all kinds of animals such as deer, rodents, reptiles, camelids, and more. Respect cougars. Number 3. Lion. A king worth admiring. With its almighty appearance, long mane, and feline power, it'll always be among the best on the planet. Native to savannas and grasslands, the lion is the king of the food chain, and all other animals are under its rule. Its incredible power is partly due to its size, ranging from 5.2 to 6.5 feet, and weight between 240 to 496 pounds, which gives them a magnificent presence. Whether with or without mane, lions are fast hunters and can reach a staggering speed of 50.3 miles per hour. Said speed is perfect for wiping out all kinds of animals such as zebras, giraffes, buffaloes, and more. Number 2. Siberian Tiger. The largest of all cats. Its average weight is around 397 to 675 pounds and measures 74 to 90 inches long, not including its tail, which is 39 inches more in length. The Siberian tiger is unique, beautiful, and endangered. Fun fact, this big kitty and the Bengal tiger were formerly considered different species. However, based on a recent taxonomy published in 2017, these two huge cats are considered the same species. Alright, let's talk about its speed. Do you think being the largest makes it slower? Maybe a little, but the Siberian tiger is an agile and fearsome tiger native to the coldest and fiercest areas of Siberia in Russia, as well as northern China and the Korean Peninsula. This feline reaches a top speed of 60 miles per hour over short distances to catch its next meal. The Siberian tiger is a major nightwalker like many cats, and its striped fur enables it to camouflage in the environment, search for its prey, and achieve its goal. And the fastest is… Number 1. Cheetah. Surely, you already know, but now I'll tell you the details. Not only is it the fastest cat, but also the fastest land animal of all. It has won these titles thanks to its speed of up to 80 miles per hour. The cheetah is a kitten that can easily compete against a modern-day car. Its body is well adapted for running thanks to its thin legs, long tail, and light build. With a good size ranging from 3.6 to 4.9 feet long and a weight between 44 to 143 pounds, it's one of the most successful hunters among big cats for its 60% effectiveness rate compared to other African big cats. The cheetah is a poacher that stalks its prey and waits very patiently, attacks it, and can maintain its top speed for about 0.31 miles. But by all means, this is more than enough to catch and enjoy a great feast after such a feat. Did you know felines were so fast? I didn't, and I really enjoyed learning more about these fearsome cats. If you want to know even more about them, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. Since I know you're a cat lover, you'll want to see more, so I recommend you watch these videos. See ya!